Welcome to Reptile Ridge. Previously, these two young male green anoles, Crash with the short tail and Comet with the long tail, were about to engage in battle. Even the dogs are getting fired up for this one. They are about to fight for their right to breed to the dominant female. Cautiously, they both try to get a hold of each other's snout. It looks like Longtail Comet has gained the upper hand. Crash is putting up a good fight as he struggles to stay on top of the branch. Ouch! Comet seems to have Crash by a nose. It appears Comet has won this round. Crash slowly regains his footing. Comet tries to intimidate Crash with a series of head bobs. Except Crash doesn't scare so easily. Uh-oh. Now it looks like Comet may be making Crash think twice before engaging in more physical combat. When anoles fight, it's usually nothing more than a good wrestling match, with the winner taking the prize and the loser bowing out gracefully. Will Crash continue to back away and hand Comet the crown? Or is he gonna make a comeback and surprise us all? Actually, this exchange went on for about 30 minutes, and for time constraints, I had to edit it down to just these few minutes. For now, it looks like poor Crash is giving up. Crash continues to retreat, away from Comet's relentless pursuit. Anoles do not fight to the death, and usually no serious injuries are inflicted. The worst of the injuries seems to be to the loser's pride. Remember, in part one, we talked about a couple of factors that could determine the outcome of this matchup. One of them being Crash's tail. And the third male who was watching from the tree has disappeared. It looks like Comet's persistence is paying off. Crash is on the run. I keep losing them down in the thick foliage. Comet has again caught Crash. Crash is out on a limb. He has no choice but to defend himself. Again they meet. Oh no! Crash is hanging on for dear life. It seems his fate has been sealed. As soon as it's determined, the dominant female makes an appearance to greet the winner. It may not have been the bloodiest of battles, but it was bloody fun to watch. And now, to the victor go the spoils. Comet wins the chance to mate and carry on his genes into the next generation. It's May along the ridge, and in about 6 to 8 weeks, in mid to late July, we will begin to see the fruits of their labor. In the end, I believe it was Crash's tale that told the tale of these two anoles. It's all about balance, and this time, it shifted into Comet's favor. That's the end. We'll see you next time.